The Bozeman Police Department is hosting its last tour of the new Law and Justice Center to gain support for the new $36 million public safety center the city is hoping to build. The tours have been happening each Wednesday for the month of August. The tour shows all of the space the city uses in what used to be an old Catholic school and why some space is needed as the city grows. Police also voiced the challenges they face in the building. The tour this Wednesday will start at 5:15.
All right, our chief meteorologist, Mike Hurd, joins us.